For cheap games, MSP and PSN money, check out my sponsor G2A, the link's down below in the description, and use the code RIGFREE for 3% cashback. Alright guys, Riggers here, and I'm going to be showing you 10 players whose cards have changed an absolute ton over the years, so if you guys will enjoy this video, and if you do, please smash the like button down below, so that'd be appreciated a ton. I'm going to go into the first player right now. Going into the first player now, we have Aubameyang. So back on FIFA 10, he was 72 rated, and now FIFA 18, he is 88 rated, so he's gone up by 16 ratings. Then for his stats, his pace gone up a decent amount, so he's gone from 83 to 96, his shooting's gone up by 20, dribbling up by 10, and passing up by 19. Next up for this video, we have Toni Kroos, who was 72 rated back on FIFA 10, and now FIFA 18, he is 90 rated, so for his rating, going up as quick as his pace is going down, so rating gone up by 18, pace gone down by 19. For the other stats in his card, plus 9 shooting, plus 11 passing, plus 11 defending, so he's had some nice boosts over the years. Right, next up, we have Lewandowski, was a zombie back on FIFA 10 when he was 71 rated, and now FIFA 18, he is 91 rated. So for his card, gone up by 20 ratings. Then for the stats, after all these years, his pace is exactly the same. Shooting up by 22, dribbling up by 16, passing up by 25, and going to go into the next player. Next up, we have Harry Kane, who was 67 rated back on FIFA 13, and since then, his rating has gone up by 21 to 88 on FIFA 18, and then for his stats, his pace has gone up slightly by 3, shooting up by 24, passing up by 20, and dribbling up by 15. Next up for this video, we have a goalkeeper, so we have Ter Stegen. So back on FIFA 11, he was 63 rated, and since then, he's gone up by plus 24 ratings, so he's now 87 rated on FIFA 18, and for the card stats, they have changed a ridiculous amount as well, so plus 20 diving, plus 23 reflexes, plus 19 handling, plus 34 kicking, plus 29 positioning, and then minus 17 speed. His card has just changed an absolute ton over the years. For the next player, we have Mahrez, who was 58 rated back from FIFA 13, and since then, his rating's gone up by 26 all the way to 84 on FIFA 18. And for his card stats, his pace the same, his shooting's up by 27, then his dribbling and passing are both up by 21. Right, next up, we have De Bruyne, who was 64 rated back on FIFA 10, and now FIFA 18. He's 91 rated, so his rating's gone up by 27. Then for the stats, plus 9 pace, plus 25 shooting, plus 34 passing, and plus 23 dribbling. Going into the next player now, we have Dele Alli. So in the space of 4 years, so since FIFA 14, he has gone from 54 rated to 84 rated, and for his stats, they've gone up a ton as well, so plus 16 pace, plus 34 shooting, plus 22 passing, plus 23 dribbling, and plus 20 defending, and for the space of 4 years, that is absolutely insane. Next up for this video, we have Courtois, who back on FIFA 10 was 58 rated, and now on FIFA 18, he is 89 rated, so he's gone up by plus 31 ratings, which is absolutely incredible. And then for the stats, plus 30 diving, plus 48 handling, plus 20 kicking, plus 25 reflexes, plus 30 positioning, and then minus 13 speed. Going into the final player for this video, we have the 55 rated Paul Pogba from FIFA 12. So for this card, a lot of people actually refer to it as the best bronze card ever on any FIFA game. And since that card, he has gone up to an 88 rated player on FIFA 18, so he's gone up by 33 ratings. And then for the stats on the card, lost 3 pace, got plus 9 shooting, plus 36 passing, plus 15 dribbling, then lost 7 defending. So for the card, has changed quite a bit over the last 6 years, but that will be it for this video as well now. So see ya, shooting Riggers, and hope you enjoyed this video, and if you have, please for like.